people with mental health problems.
The homeless people.
Most likely white males.
Black males.
Younger people.
Junkies.
It's a drug addict.
Someone who is already addicted.
I could overdose, you could overdose, anyone can overdose.
I've done CPR on very rich people and I've done CPR on very poor people.
Some people might look very normal, but you don't know.
It could be your mom, it could be your son, it could be your dad.
It could be anybody.
It could be you.